Question number five. What expression did Steve use to describe having an excellent viewpoint of things below?